If we want to print multiple documents at once, we select all of them in the Windows Explorer, do a right-click on one of them, and click on Print. Afterwards, they will all be printed with the device that is set as the default printer on our system. In case we need to change the default device, we simply open the printer and scanner settings, make sure that Let Windows Manage My Default Printer is deactivated, and now we can select one of our printers and set it as the default one. And one more note, Windows does have a standard print limit of 15 files. In case you need to print more than 15 files, press the Windows key and R, type in regedit, and here navigate to the following path. Make sure that the folder Explorer is selected in the navigation pane, and then do a right-click into the content area, select New, and then the 32-bit dword value. Give this new variable the following name, and then do a right-click on it and select Modify. In the new window, choose the decimal base, set the value to 16, and click on OK. This will remove the limit of the 15 files, and now the print option will be available again when selecting more than 15 files. If that video was a solution to your problem, then please support the channel by hitting the like and the subscribe button. Thanks a lot, and I see you in the next one.